హలో జిప్యాట్ ఆస్పిరెంట్స్, వెల్కమ్ టు జీడీసీ సౌత్ ఇంగ్లీష్ క్లాసెస్, దట్ ఈస్ జీడీసీ సౌత్ యూట్యూబ్ ఛానల్. సో రీసెంట్లీ జీడీసీ లాంచ్డ్ ఇంగ్లీష్ క్లాసెస్ ఫర్ సౌత్ ఫార్మా స్టూడెంట్స్, అండ్ వీ ఆల్రెడీ స్టార్టెడ్ జీప్యాట్ 2024 క్విక్ రివిజన్ ఫర్ నియర్లీ 60 డేస్, అండ్ దిస్ కోర్స్ ఈస్ ప్రొవైడింగ్ ఫర్ ఫ్రీ. అండ్ ఇఫ్ యూఆర్ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్, కనెక్ట్ విత్ అస్ అండ్ జాయిన్ అవర్ classes. And in the series of GDC mini concept videos, in this we are going to know about classification of antibiotics based on their mode of action with interesting tricks as well as mnemonics. So based on the mode of action, there are two categories of antibiotics: bacteriostatic as well as bactericidal. What is bacteriostatic? So here, this class of antibiotic acts by primarily by arresting bacterial multiplication, by arresting the cell division in the bacteria, stops the growth of bacteria. So this category, the examples with the trick, MS in TCS, like macrolides, sulfonamides, tetracyclines, trimethoprim, chloramphenicol, spectronomycin. And next, bactericidal antibiotic. These drugs acts primarily by killing the bacteria. These drugs simply killing the bacteria, like bactericidal, fungicidal, viricidal, like that amoebicidal. So kills the particular type of species. And here the trick for bactericidal antibiotics is government medical college fellowship program. That examples like glycopeptide antibiotic, monobactam, cephalosporins, carbapenems, penicillins, fluoroquinolones. So this is simply the classification of antibiotics based on their mode of action with the tricks along with the mnemonics. So like this interesting and concept based education, so follow GDC South YouTube channel, that is GDC English classes. And we already started free coaching for the GPAT, especially for passionate GPAT aspirants. Okay, come and join with us. Thank you.